Hey guys, this is Billy Davidson with Davidson Pressure Washing Painting coming out of Hammond, Louisiana. We are about to start surface cleaning a large parking lot, cleaning every square inch of it. So I got the power washers warmed up. We are late January, so it's quite chilly out here. Got those warmed up really nice, so they ready to go. Before we got started, I had the guys walk around, check the parking lot for any pebbles or rocks. Just wanted to point that out to y'all before you start surface cleaning, especially if you're in an area where there are some pretty large glass pane windows like we have tonight, or anything workers around. You could pick up one of those rocks, throw it to a glass window, $600-$800 mistake right there, or perhaps throw it at yourself, injure yourself or one of your workers. So walk those parking lots. Make sure you pick up anything that you can feel under your feet. If it's large enough that you can feel under your boot, you need to get it off the parking lot before you surface clean over it, whether you're going to blow it, sweep it, or walk around and pick it up. So anyway, I hope this helps. Like always, if y'all need any of my personal help, y'all can give me a call at 985-345-0778.